Because today we were meeting Dr. Kelso's replacement as chief of medicine, Dr. Taylor Maddox. She was smoking hot, so first I had to see her like this. But then I noticed how friendly she seemed. She had the most infectious smile. No one could resist it. And I mean no one.
No.
Yes.
Never!
Here it comes. Clear.
Bravo!
Yes!
You proud fool.
Okay.